this video is of a 2 meter tall cherry tree. It's got an automatic controller so that just changes, so as you can see there, it's on blue. Try and zoom in a bit closer. So it's just flashing. So it's called an RGB tree. It changes its pink color. Sort of pink, pinky purpley color. So the branches on this tree point downwards, like as if they're in nature, where they sort of just grow out, and with a bit of water and whatnot on it, they hang down. So it's changing there to red and back to blue. So that's auto changing. It can't be changed. It just has a set pattern. So what you're seeing is what it just does through it, just a sequence. So the actual leaves are cherry leaves. And it's just flashing on and off now. Music in the background has nothing to do with me, it's coming from next door, if you can hear that. So there's the pink, that's just slow changing now, pink to blue to red to pink, blue, pink, red to blue. So it comes with one long black trunk. It has a base with some dyna bolts. I think three dyna bolts that can be, so the actual base can be dyna bolted down onto a concrete base for security, or you could put some tent pegs in if you wanted to. So that's how it changes colour. Try and get a bit closer. Comes with a 24 volt low voltage transformer. Okay.